going on, people? Welcome to another day in the life of Soulman72 playing Ghost Recon Wildlands Fallen Ghost, the new DLC that dropped last week. Now, I'm rolling up on a map where, I gotta locate an agent. No, I'm not gonna do that. Yeah. I gotta locate an agent by the name of Perez. So let's see what I can get into real quick. I see a helicopter over here somewhere, but I don't think I need it just yet. I see a sniper to the right. Wait a minute, get my suppressor on real quick. There we go. See if I can get this sniper from all the way over here. No, he's behind that wall, so no. But he can't see me from here, so that's good. Switch over to my assault weapon. Okay, I got him. Caught him slipping. Okay, he's down. Almost got me too. Okay, where'd he go? Oh. Let me see what kind of weapon he got.
Should be okay.
Okay. Oh, his sniper rifle's not cool. Not cooler than mine's. Hey, wait a minute. I don't want this rifle. Where'd my gun go? Oh, well. Let me switch back to the loadouts. I do not want that rifle. There we go. That's what I want. There we go. Time to roll. There we go. I think I'm heading up. Wrong direction. Okay, I see some purple on the screen. Now what I need to be looking out for are those soldiers with the jammers on them. I know how to locate. Oh, hold on, that's a sniper. I know how to locate them now, so it shouldn't be an issue. Go to the right. Somebody over here I'm missing.
Sniper up.
Another sniper. I'm missing a soldier over here or something. I think I'm missing something. Might be somebody in here. Yep. Another guy.
I got eyes on the
generator. Another guy. Okay, what I think I will do is focus on these three on this side. Let me see what's the best point of entry though. Go a little higher. Get out these bushes. Can I get over that wall? That's the question.
a sniper. Heads up, we got a turret.
Can't go any further. Another one. There might be a better approach too. I'm coming from that way. By the water. Sniper just saw me too. There we go.
Sniper,
got it.
Top of the tower.
Eyes on the target.
Wait a minute.
I need a better position. Yo, eyes on the grunt. There, by the container. Hold up. Let me get a good sight line. Say the word, boss. Tango down.
Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa.
Any doubt in rebels exchanging.
Let me back up. I'm gonna let the rebels deal with the Unidad soldiers. I'm not gonna take them on. Stay in the bushes.
Roger that. Move it.
Drone is airborne.
Roger that. Target marked.
Última posición conocida del enemigo. Comenzando búsqueda ahora.
Get another sniper while I'm at it. Is he too far? Yeah, it looks like it.
Rally on me.
Copy that.
Okay, I'm gonna try this again.
Moving to position. Let me get a good sight line. Got the target. Target acquired. Standing by. That guy's history.
Got him. Two more guys to the right.
This camp is pretty big. We'll need to cover a lot of ground to search it all.
Yes, we will. Okay.
getting in position.
Who is that bird? On patrol. Watch out. We need to get to a better position. Target marked. Roger. Target acquired. Tango down.
It looks like there's a third one. Oh, it's four of them. Actually, not three. How I thought. Check these rooms real quick. Oops.
What's this? Got some intel here.
Damn. See, I gotta go in there to get the info, though. I don't like that. Just be able to get it with the drone. What I will do is take out the generator.
Son of a bitch.
All right. There's four of them in there. Oh, I can't get in that way.
Wounded that bird on patrol. Watch out.
Take cover.
Okay, where is it?
I have a shot.
I'll go up the stairs out there. Shit. Next room. Oh, well, I tried to go stealthy. It didn't work.
Guys ready? Fire.
Copy.
Son of a bitch.
Contact near the container. Near the turret. Watch out.
Damn, it fucked me up. Fuck. How I'm gonna get through this shit?
Contact near the stack of tires.
Damn. Yeah, how did he get over, all the way over there? Fuck.
Deploying drone.
Try this again. He's closest one.
Goddamn. Thanks. Fuck.
Rally on
me. Got you, man. Just hold on.
Where'd he go? Where is he? Oh, there we go.
Oh, shit, this
fucking.
Rally up, people.
A copy. Moving. He's gone. Grenade.
Shot him again. Can I get out of here from here? Nope. Damn. Hit me from all angles. I just gotta get out of here, period.
Grenade, move, move, move!
I'll come back and get that other dude. Get this information, whatever I can give.
There's a note here about Perez. Can't read it all, but it looks like they got him doing something with their radios.
I'm going to go higher.
Rally on me.
Roger, move it.
Oh, shit.
Move. Frag
out.
Grenade, move, move, move. Move.
it over our head. Okay, what's next? There's some guys down there. I'm gonna try to revive that guy one more time. Let some rebels out. One more guy over here. Where's he at, though? He's at the corner somewhere. Oh, there we go. Down at the bottom.
Frag out.
All right, he's coming up, though. Okay, he's inside the building I'm in. Yep, got him.
Clear. How you guys holding?
And I'm getting ammo on my way down. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Oh, maybe not. Hold on. Somebody's teasing me over there. I don't see him, though. Ah, there we go.
Sniper up in the tower.
Got him. Ammo.
You want to check this spot out for intel?
Yes, I am.
Rally on me.
Ah, I found him. I hope this is him.
Perez, come on, we're here to bust you out.
No, I never thought you'd come for me after what happened.
What are you talking about?
I was undercover with the cartel when Ortega's men took me. They weren't gentle. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Sorry for what?
We have to get out of here. They'll kill me now.
I'll drive.
To Santa Blanca! They've been trying to get me back for days. Please, you can't let them take me.
Shit. Form up. Keep them alive.
Oh, shit. Oh, wow, man. At least I know where he is now. And I think I'm going to have to do all of that over again. But anyway, I'm sorry so I'm not so focused on you guys. But anyway, feel free to hit up the YouTube channel. I'm going to be posting this on YouTube. And, you know, subscribe to the YouTube channel. I'm trying to do some great things with this YouTube page. God's willing. And I'm here to entertain, have fun. I don't take this too serious, but I love doing what I do. Yeah. You can follow me on YouTube or Twitter. You can follow me on Twitter at SoulMan72TV on Twitter.
Got another tango.
Okay, hold on. That's where I gotta go, I think. Yeah, I gotta go all the way. Yeah, he's under there. Take this generator out right now. Oh, that wasn't the generator killer. Yeah, I still had it on heal. Oops. I still had it on drone medic. Oops. Sorry about that, people. That's my mistake. Try this again. Okay, now it's set on EMP. And the goal today, people, is to finish this mission before I have to head out to work. I got into 130 to beat this map, then I'm out the door. Deal with these snipers real quick. Not too far away. Y'all gotta get inside that tunnel. So it looks like I'm gonna have to shoot my way into this one. Can I get this guy from here? I think so. Oh no, got another guy behind him. What I'm thinking is if I can take out that generator, let me see if I can take out this surface to air missile. Oh, the EMP still charging. Nah, that didn't work.
Oh,
try this again. I'm gonna go for the snipers. This guy, that guy. Why can't I? Must be too far away.
Rally up, people.
Roger, move it.
No, I ain't play with him in a minute, y'all.
Who need that chopper? Stay low.
The guy is too far from me. I want to take out that surface to air missile because if I can't get him out in that truck. I'm gonna take the helicopter. And go for the generator again. There we go. Okay, that's out too. I gotta get these snipers though.
I'm moving to position. Moving to a good sight line. Target acquired. Standing by. Copy. Target marked. Tango is fucking down.
Okay, what I can think I can do is if and when I get into that cave that he's in, it's a good spot where I can hold him off. Got him. And, wait a minute. Something's in here I can grab. Might be upstairs. Don't need no ammo yet. Oh shit, somebody just saw me.
I got eyes on the sniper.
Got him. Get this guy by the helicopter. Wait a minute.
I'm getting a position. Let me find a good position. I got it. Moving to position. Say the word. Lost the target. That's one less bad guy. That was fucking close.
Damn, that's not working.
Deploying drone.
Okay, people, that's where I gotta go. And I think I wanna take this guy out, too. So I'm gonna have to take this guy out on my own. I gotta get in that tunnel, cave, or whatever they wanna call it. Wonder if I can get in that boat, though. Cause there's so many ways you can get out of there with them. He's all the way over there. Damn it, missed him. Oh, I'm good.
Getting a position. Target marked. Enemy down.
Okay. So what I'm thinking, think I'm gonna put a landmine right here.
Yo, placing a mine over here.
Just in case. Wait a minute, there's another guy over there, up there somewhere. Oh, he can't see me from here. What I will do is back this car up a little bit.
I'm cool, let's move.
Get a little closer to the door. Now, I did see some, let me go up here real quick, just in case I missed something. Oh, wow. Wait a minute. Oh, there was another way in here, too. Didn't even notice it. Got him. Okay, looks like I'm cool from this point forward. But let me go in here and get some stuff first.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels.
Alright, hopefully I'll get out this time.
Perez, come on, we're here to bust you out.
No, I never thought you'd come for me after what happened.
What are you talking about?
I was undercover with the cartel when Ortega's men took me.
They weren't gentle. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
Sorry for what?
So I did kind of good without raising an alarm.
Kill me now.
Okay, it's 1:15, people. I got until 1:30 to take care of this mission and get out. Get out of here.
Shit. Form up. Keep him alive.
And if not, I'll just continue this game at another time. No big... Oh, shit. Get out of here, soul man. Oh, that was crazy.
Back there, what did you mean?
Oh,
my fault. They made me do it, don't you see me?
Shit. Oh my goodness. Wow. He drowned in a damn water. That sucks. Okay, I got 15 minutes, man. Shit.
Drone is airborne. I'm spotting another tango. I got a third. Sniper out there.
I gotta find another way to get out of here, then.
Eyes on an air defense system. They got alarms rigged up.
Generator spot. You want to shut off the power?
Yes, I think I'm gonna do that.
I got another. That's five. Sniper, top of the tower. There's another one. That's 10. I got eyes on the mouse equipped. I got eyes on the sniper. That's 15 hombres.
What I'm thinking now is calling for rebel support. But let me get inside the base for that first before I do that.
Isaac, I'm moving to position. Let me get into position. Target acquired. Standing by. Copy. Target marked. That's the alarms. Reinforcements won't be flying in.
OK, Okay, what I'm gonna do to try to wrap this up, I'm gonna call in for some rebel support. Let me see something first. They're all over here. Where's that lockup at again? Where's that? Oh, damn, another sniper's over there, too. I forgot about that one. Okay, wait a minute. Now, let me back up a little bit. Okay, around here, there should be the jail, right? There should be a jail over here. I just saw it before. Where was that jail? I just saw it. Okay. I wonder if they took it out.
What's the play, boss?
Okay, I don't think that worked. Fuck it, I'm just gonna fight my way out. Like this night vision goggle stuff though. Dude.
Frag out. Come in here to culeros.
Cover, fast!
Tag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
You shoot like a bitch.
Frag out.
Oh shit.
I'm getting a position. They're coming right for us. I've got the target. Got him. He's down.
I do not like this night vision at all, man. Okay, I gotta try this one more time before I head out to work, people. But to keep killing the guy, man. Now the goal is to get him out of here alive.
Perez, come on, we're here to bust you out.
No, I never thought you'd come for me after what happened.
What are you talking about?
Okay, now I gotta get in this truck and get across this bridge without falling into the water again.
I'm so sorry. Sorry for what?
Okay, no more guns for hire.
They'll kill me now. The Santa Blanca. They've been trying to get me back for days. Please, you can't let them take me.
Oh, if you don't get your ass in this fucking car. Okay, I think I got it this time. Sniper's on my ass, though. Okay, now I can go to work in peace. All right, people, that is going to discontinue my gameplay for today. I got the guy out. A little stressed, but I'm cool. I'll probably be back on tomorrow at the same time to see what I can get into, all right? Talk to y'all later. Thanks for watching, people.